a page in history when the workers first fought back, and the might of exploitation at last began to crack. In farm and field and factory, in workshop, mine and mill, a flame was lit, a beacon bright, a flame that's burning still. And James Connolly was there. Connolly was there. Bold, brave, undaunted, James Connolly was there. The bosses tried to sweat the lads away in Glasgow's clank, until a voice like thunder soon stopped them in their strife. In Liverpool and Belfast, the workers lived in hell, until at last they organized, and anyone can tell that James Connolly was there. Connolly was there. Bold, brave, undaunted, James Connolly was there. William Martin Murphy and his Dublin millionaires tried bribery and corruption, hypocrisy and snares, to break the transport union, the scabs that did enlist, while all their graft was shattered by a scarlet iron fist. And James Connolly was there. Connolly was there. Bold, brave, undaunted, James Connolly was there. They say that he was murdered, shot dying in a chair. But go march on to freedom, Irish workers, don't despair. In farm and field and factory, in workshop, mine and mill, that flaming light, that beacon bright, the light is burning still. And James Connolly will be there. Connolly will be there. Bold, brave, undaunted, James Connolly will be there.